Ah, right. So, for everybody of YouTube land who's watching this video, well, I'm hoping is watching this video. Otherwise, well, I don't know. I don't know what to say if nobody's watching the video. This is the old Game of Tramp, and we're playing 7 Days to Die. We're now going into day four. Plans for day four, I think we're gonna start trying to make our own base. To move away from this house, we're going to make a new base up near the water. And we'll see how far we can get with that, depending on what we can get with that. Then we've got to start planning for day seven for the horde. We will, depending on how far we get with the base, we'll decide whether to trap either the house or the base out. You know what I mean? You know what I'm getting at. But that's the plan for today, I think. Yeah, so we'll see how we get on. Just like always as well, you know what to do. You like the video, follow it, give it a share, tell your friends about me, let people know what's going on. Walk straight by as I won't turn the furnace on. Right, let's get our furnace on. Okay, someone else there. Whoa! Is that it? Is it not? Day four as well, so we'll get the airdrop as well. We can find it. Still more coming over here. Really? Right, so we'll go back now and we'll turn the furnace on, forge, like we was going to do an hour ago. Looks like we're going to find more hang on a minute. Some of this stuff first, we don't need all this stuff. We have to do some hunting today as well. We need some more food. Right. So now Oh shit, she's a lot quicker than I would leave. Yeah, if we go here, because then we've got sort of like the sandy bit there as well. I think over here would be cool. Then we're near this water. I think that'd be nice. I think that'd be nice here. I heard a zombie, but I can't see it. clear this area out, give it this grass, get these trees up. Keep this bit up. Right, gonna need more stone then. Gonna need a lot more stone. to need a fucking shitload of stone. Shit. Didn't realise it was clay as well. Gonna have to get loads more clay. know what I hadn't done? When I came back here, I didn't put my sleeping bag back down. It's a fucking good job I hadn't died. Because otherwise... I'd been fucking dumped anywhere. Let's grab some more clay. Grab some more clay and do some more cobblestones. Be a bit of a grindy day today, I imagine. We've got to get some hunting done because we're nearly out of food as well. So we need to find some food if we can. need to buy more food. Food. We need to find food. Oh. It's going to be a long old day. Long old day. Every time I dig, I can hear a zombie. Fucking bastard. Definitely hear it. It's over to my left somewhere. It's over to my left. Boo-boo, move. Boo-boo, you can't sit there. You can't sit there. Oh, well done, Boo-boo. Now I can definitely hear it. This crawler. There's a fucking pig there as well. Really? Wow. Let's find this bit out here. Of course he is. Oh, and there's fucking raining as well. Marvellous. What the fuck was it? Wow. Oh, it's just literally taking the piss out of me, this deer. I'm fucked if I know where that fucking drop went. It definitely dropped around here somewhere, unless it dropped in the fucking water. That's the only thing I could think of, because I just can't fucking find it. Fuck knows. Don't know where it is. Unless it was further. I can't see where it was. Didn't look that far out. Let me just have a look over this little hill, but I don't think it was this far out. Fuck me. Fucking hell. I bet it dropped in the water. It dropped in there, I'm not getting that. It's the only thing I can think of. I got a nasty feeling it dropped in the water. Should have made sure I was further out. I was distracted by them zombies and I've lost track of the time. I should have pushed inland a bit further. There wasn't nothing good in there. Oh dear. Sort this out. So we've got door there, we come in here and we can extend out here, make a bigger bit there. Right. Off time. Oh fuck me, I've dug the wrong bit. I need to be here. Cheers for the auto house, man. Thank you very much. Well, oh, I'm digging and building. Because it's what we do. We're digging and building. Loads and loads of shit today. Ducks, thanks to the host. Past 4, getting there. I'm gonna need some more clay again. Gonna need some more clay. This is it. Oh right, I've got no stones. Just a big grindy day today. Start getting this base built. We'll get some built, we'll get this fucking base going. It's fucking raining yet again. On the wrong fucking way. As soon as it stops raining a little bit, otherwise I'm just going to go out there and get fucking soaked. Still fucking raining. Thank you. Yeah, that's better. That's better. That is a better shovel. Yes, making some there. Making some there. Taking so long to make this fucking hammer. Thank you. And that's a build upwards, I think, as well. That'll give me a little bit more, won't it? Nice start though, and then we'll leave this. We could make like storage and then build up for another room for the forges and stuff, and then build out, I think. If we can, that's what we would do. Definitely a lot more stuff now to sort of build with now as well. I'm still going to have some sort of axe, I think, because I don't think... I have to build an axe. I've got some more. Near the end of day 4, so yeah, it's not too bad. We've got the base start to build, which is nice. It's all going okay. It's all going well. I'm getting some stuff built. It's very, very good. Very, very good. Our energy's moving. Regains a bit quicker as well now. Thank you. Bit of last minute. You heard that Tramp turned into a dog. It's not a dog. It's not a dog. It's a raccoon. How you doing, man? Yeah, I'm okay. I'm doing okay. Doing okay, I am. Stuff I'm gonna need, so I'm not gonna need at the moment. Shitload of fucking dirt I don't need. Get rid of that. Change it with that. Move that over there. Don't need these yet. I'll come back for these. Get the rest of the. So I'll get the rest of the base sorted first. Make sure my weapons are loaded and ready to go. Yes. Yeah, I'm doing okay. Doing okay. Start trying to push the stream a little bit to get it all going a little bit more. Yeah, going good, Goku. Right, so that's the end of day four. Day four, and we haven't died yet. Amazing stuff. I can't believe it. Yeah, so day four, that's the end of day four. So if you've been watching the videos on YouTube, if you'd like to give me a follow, press the like button, tell your friends, you know, tell your family, tell your wife, your nan, your sister, your brothers, uncles, aunties, anybody you can tell, anybody. Strangers on the street, people you meet on the bus, anybody, just tell anybody. Share the videos as much as possible, and let's try and make this channel a little bit bigger, yeah? Let's do that. Let's do that. That'd be a good idea. Get more people involved. So thank you for watching. It's been the Old Game of Tramp. You've been wonderful as always. And goodbye.